have an interesting soundtrack.
Yeah. Hello, everyone. My body is not ready, and this is La-Mulana too.
Hey.
And that was dark. So yeah, let's see what's...
Welcome to pain, that's all there is to it. And oh boy, new lore.
Visual 22, huh?
Can't wait to see what snarky stupidity that they've written for their own lore. Blub, blub. Walking into the giant fish bullet bill is usually not a good idea.
You think?
Okay, can we talk about that statue just letting out the water in the background?
Mm-hmm.
Right. Left. Fucking retarded. Also, the statue to the right is very clearly a fucking reference.
Yeah, that's,
Metroid.
Yeah.
Yeah, but you don't see the statue letting out water in the background there.
I was trying not to comment on that.
I'm not gonna let you.
Okay, you see a troll, why don't you?
Seems legit.
Wait, what?
What in the fuck? They're going the other way. They have an obsession with that kind of formation, it seems.
Indeed.
Yeah, this is a fucking dead.
Dead end?
Where's the zoom tool?
I don't know.
You mean you should be in your inventory?
Oh, right, that one.
Things are called in this game? What do you take me for? Maybe there's
something. Oh, wait, I already know what that one does.
But maybe there's something you need to do with it. I mean, this is La-Mulana after all.
Yeah, it wouldn't surprise me.
I mean, clearly you need to sprint across that with the whirlwind thing.
Yeah.
Whatever it's called.
Gelfibula.
God. What?
I might have a better idea.
Lamp of time.
Yep.
I mean, it does take a genius to figure it out.
Oh.
Okay. This...
Indeed.
Don't let it push you to a wall, Ryan.
So I noticed. I'm not sure if that's even supposed to do anything, but inactivate it anyway, I guess. Alright, let's see if this is clever or stupid. But she'd be completely wasted. Never mind that the something.
And also apparently
Nope. I'm dumb.
Yes. Also, I don't know if you noticed, but when all the pillars came down, they came out in an order not matching the pressure plates.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Nigoro, who hurt you? Like, seriously, who hurt you?
God damn it.
Glove, glove.
I really should just ignore that one. Like, there's no point in actually pressing that switch other than to summon that thing.
But Rand, gotta push all the buttons.
Yeah, exactly. That one. Why should that thing actually just kill me if I touch it? I mean, that one's just weather.
I'm sure it has a use somewhere.
Wouldn't fucking surprise. Wait.
What you thinking about?
I can stand on that.
Yes.
Sadly, there's no ability to torment to a Morphal.
Charge.
Just to be safe. Also means to, you know, save.
Money!
Because we totally need money right now.
Yes, absolutely. Don't need one, you're right, you're taking like no damage.
Whatever. Yeah, that just respawns. Wait.
Well, well, well.
This is the Gyoyun King. We've got an emergency here. This is a hidden room. You're not supposed to find it yet. Why you gotta be like that? Read the room, man. Things have a proper order, you know? I can't let this slide. You're not gonna work this one out just yet. Those of fish blood have only one fate, and that is perfection.
I get the feeling touching that is bad for you.
There.
Told you. What you bet that last slot has a fish outfit?
Probably. But no, I'm gonna have to try the other ones at some point. Should have known.
You no escape that easy.
Oh, I can stand on those.
They're not just enemies to bash.
So it would seem.
So you gotta ride on it. Without getting smashed into the roof, though.
Yeah, and you know, without getting hit by the laser. What?
throw a grenade at it. I trust not what I see. Oh! Hey! Oh.
So what did we learn?
Don't bother the thing! Whatever the fuck that is!
Still gonna speak with him. Anything else to say? Oh. Derp.
Yes, derp. Remember, don't bother the statue of the weird thingy.
Oh boy, there's some more of those statues, aren't there?
Probably. Should have seen that coming.
Yep.
Yeesh.
Come on, what game, what kind of game did you think this was?
I remember the game being a little rude.
A little?
This is ridiculous.
We already knew this was going to be Hell Temple.
I seem to remember Hell Temple being slightly less dickish than this.
No, you're remembering incorrectly.
Well, I mean, we weren't in Hell Temple for very long. We did kind of rage quit it.
Yeah. Because after all of that, I wasn't even particularly fighting. Okay, so I'm still missing something else.
Nope. And stop spazzing out.
I was trying to see if I could actually press the button.
The answer is no.
Okay, that one is pressed. Right, those pillars I can't go across. Gonna save. That was close.
Come on, the game can't be that bad. 5 minutes in. Short window, I think. You're good. You're still good.
Yep, still short one.
No.
That was rude.
Seriously. You the Goro devs be like, hey, remember how much of a dick we were in Hell Temple? Yeah. Let's be even worse. Around that thing, I strongly recommend, you know, saving.
Yeah. We have 3 out of 4.
Like, just my hunch here, but I get the feeling that it could be bad news for one wrong step.
Yeah.
And wrong steps are a matter of if, not a matter of if, only when.
Yep.
Especially in a parkour-based game.
It's especially important to remember that the totem poles, these things, yeah, they don't actually save. Okay, so that doesn't actually accomplish anything. There's no map because of course there isn't.
The Gyojin tribe. 4th children came to inhabit the spring sky in La-Mulana. Relatively low level among the rest of their tribe, they simply wander around. They also have the brains of fish, obviously. The ocean flight test model, Yonin. Even fish want to fly sometimes. Humans are unable to resist the call of the sky, nor their desire to return their mother there. But for fish, this is the best they can do. Fish-borne calcium. Fried up good, and you can eat it all the way up to the head. Little kids love it.
Don't think so.
Fish wall 22. Engraving decorating the tower that has come to life. Shoots tiny fish from its mouth. Be careful not to get crushed. You can overcome any obstacle in your way, 22. I think that's a reference.
Same.
But I don't know what it is.
Me neither. I also basically can't scan anything. No, not even this guy.
I don't know why you'd want to scan that.
Me neither, but I was looking for any kind of hint.
I mean, that's fair.
You! Yes, you! I don't think that worked. Oh, free white. Just saying if any of those were breakable. You know, just in case.
Right.
No, no, no. Doing something with that's the only thing I can imagine.
Yeah. I'm trying to figure as well. But it ain't that. What it's worth, I'm looking at someone else to do this exact same segment, and he's basically done everything we've done, including throw a grenade at it. So we have no idea at the moment. He's actually. I must have missed something somewhere. Because the last thing he's done that cleared the way for him was do the one behind all the pressure pads. So clearly he's done something different.
Clearly we missed one of them.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go heal while you try to check what it is I'm supposed to do.
Yeah, heal and keep experimenting. Doesn't help I got this guy on mute because I can already tell I don't want him to hear what he has to say. He's a Barney, like physical Barney dinosaur.
Okay then.
There was moments you're just like, you know, I'm pretty sure I don't want to listen to this, what this guy says. It's not the switch on the left. Pretty sure it isn't. No, because that one resets every time we turn it.
Yep, and it just spawns an enemy. That doesn't let me.
this motherfucker knows some shit. He went straight to one, the pressure pad out of the four that you're actually supposed to hit.
Okay. Well, we've already done that one, so it doesn't really matter.
Okay, so... Okay. I just need to pay attention to what he does from here, because now there's two left. And I turned on the audio to check in. He has the game muted, so all you hear is him. So, Yeah. I'm just gonna have to watch and hope, because I won't hear the chime. Is he clear? But he does clear it, so somehow.
What caused me to do that, to take damage there? Still pretty sure it's got something to do with that statue.
I mean, I would imagine it would. So you know that pool of water right by the little fast travel point?
Yeah.
It's a hot spring.
Oh. That's convenient.
Yep. Now how are you gonna solve this, boy? Boy.
I'm gonna make sushi.
It's an option. I haven't seen him do that yet.
Well, that didn't work. So if I hit it once, it explodes on me. But if I hit it again, it stops. Caltrop still upset it.
I'm sure everything upsets it.
An idea yet?
No. He had a clever idea, but it doesn't seem to be the right one.
Please tell me I don't have to count it. Left, left, right. Left. It's probably not down. I think. I hope. Way.
And at some point, it just fucking vanished. Okay, I think it does have sound, it's just really quiet. There is something with that statue, because when he was... Because I just rolled back from getting blasted by it while he was right next to it, and it made the sound. He was like right on top of it and got blasted by it.
So I need to do something with it.
Like you're standing, yeah, like right there and blasted.
Can't scan it. Can you see what he had equipped?
Rapier, shuriken, and scanner. Oh, wait, hang on. He whacked it with the rapier from behind. I have no idea.
Well, that didn't work.
Hey, Ran?
Mm-hmm?
There's a weight behind that statue.
Of course there is.
He literally accidentally solved it by button mashing. You wanna know what his minorly clever idea was, but it wasn't the right solution?
Mm-hmm.
He was wondering if that little statue that sprays out the water when you push the button, if you're supposed to like fill the chalice with it.
Hmm.
I mean, it's a clever idea. Wrong, but clever.
I'm sorry, what?
What? I guess it didn't. Could have seen that coming.
Yep.
Nigoro. Can we just stop and have a talk? Oh my gosh. I don't know if I'm entertained or annoyed. A little bit of both, to be honest. So, I apologize for enjoying your absolute suffering.
No problem. That's what you're here for.
And also have, you know, one good idea in, like, 200 hours of recording.
Yeah, it happens.
I'll get to it eventually, and maybe, possibly, I don't know. No guarantees. I wonder if freezing time and putting away on that does anything. Did you get to here in this place just ancient fucking duds?
Well, that's one of them. But good question.
You physically can't. What about the other one?
Ah, come on. Oh.
Jesus.
Well, at least I can pause time again.
Why were there so many instant death traps in Hell Temple?
They were close enough.
Yeesh, Nidola. Chill the fuck out.
The main thing about the Hell Temple is that it made you restart. There were a lot of traps that just took you back a while.
No, either way, it's just absolute sadism.
Hey.
Oh boy, fast travel point.
Gonna save.
Pray to fish that the memory may remain. But what? But what figurine of prayer? How to pray to fish?
All right. So, by the way, there's a ladder up there.
There is. There is.
And that's probably a way down from somewhere just to troll you.
Probably. Like, yeah, I believe it.
Yep. That's not surprising. That's why I saved.
Nom. Do you enjoy getting nommed on by the scenery?
No, not really.
I suggest you stop.
I'll try. Okay, so those are probably... Thanks!
Accidental landing. Gonna save real quick.
I am not gonna be wasting that one. Yep, need two more of them. All right.
This makes you paranoid.
Yes. All right. So we need one more. Somewhere.
Not there.
Clearly. Not there either. I meant to do.
Button. Well, you see, that button does not like being depressed, so it takes drastic measures.
Found something.
Yeah.
It's another one of these. This is the Gyoyun. So, semi food.
And she's gonna tell you, get the fuck out. Also, wall is moving.
So it is. Do you know what else? Oh, come on. I can totally reach there.
The games. Ah, there you go. What? Umio, what the fuck is this shit?
Oh shit, that moves!
better stay moving.
I don't have that many of those.
You don't need it.
Fair enough.
Nice! Nigoro is written on the wall.
Yep. If one of these guys sell flares, I might want to, you know, refill, just in case. Nope. This is, I mean, it's more progress than Hell Temple. Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, just in case you want to read it.
I don't want to, but here we go. Gyonin de Vogue. Those beautiful legs. His legs are fully insured. Too pretty a ridiculous to a pretty ridiculous amount. If you say so. Gyonin Pestilium. Elite Gyonin capable of using magic. Looks a lot like a guy in the Icefire Treetop. Well, it's basically the same guy, graphic wise.
I don't remember. Yep.
The coming.
Yep. I do wonder what the last one is here. Come on. Are you kidding me? La-Mulana, ladies and gentlemen.
La-Mulana in full sadism mode, ladies and gentlemen.
Yep, all of that was completely useless. I wonder. Without the button, it doesn't do anything. Alright, let's try this thing. Ah!
Told ya!
Well, now we have the main way to get up there. So, obviously, we're gonna go refill.
Safe.
That too. This was not the right location. At least we can teleport out.
Not the gate of confusion.
Alright. And with that, we have two directions we can go. And I hope you'll have fun, and I'll see you next time for more suffering! Yay!
Suffering. Death. Probably a lot of that last one, actually.
Yeah. Buh-bye!